Peter Breyer, the technical manager at SolarPit, and I'd like to show you how Deye's brand new smart meter actually works. It's a device that now communicates wirelessly via radio signals, making integration much easier. Basically, this is what the device looks like, with a very similar design to the smart meters you're used to, and you'll get three CTs in the same way. These actually plug into the port labeled CT on a communication cable when you put the CTs on. These are the ones you plug in here, and you connect them to the wires in the same way as in any other Deye installations. Then the device, once you've wired it up, the one and three phase smart meters will be the same device. You can open it up here and wire the three phase and the neutral in here. Neutral is on the left side, and then you connect the phases in series. Then the device will be able to measure the voltage and the current using the CTs, the same way as a rail-mounted smart meter does. And its transmitting distance is 200 meters if you use a TX device to connect to the inverter on a radio wave. All you need is to do that. You have entered the settings. You go to Smart Devices, Smart CT. Here you simply type in a serial number. All you have to do is type in the serial number manually and select a channel directly on the inverter itself. It will give you 0 to 9 options, and after that, the CT will start searching and will automatically detect and connect to the channel where there is an available TX device nearby. Once you have successfully added a smart meter, you will see the SN number here if you want to delete it. After Edit SN, there is an option to save it blank, and then it will say that it will delete this device. So with this device, you can measure on both one and three phase systems. And as I mentioned earlier, the effective range is 200 meters for radio communication.